Anjana, last time you had shown me the activity calendar and told me some really interesting things that you noticed while filling it up. I wonder if we would go through that today, and I think you really had some good ideas.
Sure. Actually, whenever my husband drinks, we have frequent conflicts and I feel hopeless about my life. I stay in bed after the conflict and the next day too. I get much more headaches and backaches. In general, I noticed that I used to go out with my friends and meeting my neighbors. I've stopped doing those things now.
You're recognizing some important ways in which your activities are affecting your mood. I know that it is a lot to take on at the same time, but you're making the first steps by noticing the connections between what is happening in your life, what you do, and how you're feeling. So that's great.
Okay. I think I should start seeing my neighbors again and spending more time with them. What do you think?
That's great. I like the fact that you're so motivated to take on the steps. But only, I just don't want you to get involved in a lot of things at the same time. So I think it's better like we plan on something.
Well, really, I remember you telling me about this treatment, saying that it is about forcing oneself to do a lot of activities so that your mood becomes all right.
Actually, absolutely, yes and no also. Yes, it is important to take on the activities to feel better, but this approach is not about forcing yourself to do the activities.
Okay.
Yeah, actually we can plan the activities and we can take smaller steps and then you can build on them.
Yeah? Okay, well then I think I can drop in to my neighbors for tea.
So, have you tried this before, any time in the past, and has this helped you?
Yes, before I started with this problem.
Okay.
I used to go in the evenings, 4 o'clock.
Is that a convenient time for you, like depending on your household responsibilities?
I'm mostly free at around that time.
So, how long would you like to go?
I used to go for 1 hour, but I don't think that's possible now.
Okay, what about 20 minutes to start with initially and then you can increase the time?
Sure, I think I can do that.
Okay. Will you face any difficulties while completing this action plan?
My children might need me at that time.
What about like telling them beforehand, like you need to go out and so that they are aware of the same?
I think I can do.
Okay, so let's decide this activity, like visiting your neighbor at 4 o'clock. Do you think you will face any other problem while doing this activity?
I don't think so, yeah, I can do it.
Okay, so we have one more thing to complete. This is called activity plan. Okay, we are now going to write your activity over here in activity 1. I'll write visiting neighbors as activity number 1. What you need to do is that there is a tick mark and cross mark to know whether you have done the activity or not. After doing the activity, you need to put the cross mark or tick mark depending on whether you have done the activity or not. And according to activity, you need to put your mood. Yeah, like how you felt when you did the activity, with the help of mood ladder. Do you feel you will have any problem while filling this chart?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, so what we can do next time is that when we meet next time, we can review this chart together.
Okay, sure.
Yeah?
Yeah.